Gloucester, but they don't let you forget the Duke of Edinburgh's award train. Ready for the off. Ian, Mark Poole, Dominic Collins, and King of ABBA. Instructor John Tippett assists. These guys are always hungry. Trail lunchtime. Dom is forever hungry. And extends his knowledge. Mind your fingers, Dom. Late in the day, the river Wye appears. A route check with the instructors. The river has to be crossed in the unique ferry. So to annual camp with other Gloucester companies. Boys are detailed to help with the Girls Brigade tents. Cookhouse fatigues provide a different break. Sunday church parade time. The adjutant moves up. Pre-parade Girls Brigade inspection, and the boys. Whilst the chef de hotel scrubs up. Our equine friend is totally unperturbed. Interest is generated. And from Captain Birdseye. Exercise maketh the man and the woman. As does the food. Munch, chatter, and opinions expressed. What goes in must come out, says the hygiene waller. Scrub ups and infills. Beach and swim time is very popular. What? No health and safety? Ugh, socks knocked me out, says Nigel. Not my fault, says Ian. Wow, resurrection. time for games and coordination. Nigel must keep the canteen supplied. The inevitable game. Hey, Dozy, let's the ball in. Cool, and again. Up and about, got that one. The steeplechase. Some can make it. Some can take it. But some just can't. The girls try to get netted. Yay, hi Charlie. The boys battle it out too. and back to the Duke of Edinburgh's awards expedition. More advanced for the silver stage. The bridge over the River Wye. All work and no play makes for dull boys. Ride 'em and roll 'em, Nigel. Instructor Terry Heffernan. Canoeing and kayaking starts with essential land drill with instructor Terry Heffernan. Flotation begins with rafting. Ian starts the way. Surely, not paddling. Nigel paddles strongly. Rough water ahead. Hard work, Ian. Learning capsize drill is essential. Nigel's lock ran out. Ian rescues and helps Dom. At least everyone is wide clean. Mark's respects to Neptune for a good time. Swim time. Everyone is welcome, and Fido is in charge. This is becoming a habit. Dom scrubs up. Nosh time again. Fuel up. it's needed. The army assault course was never this hard. I told them this Neolithic cave is haunted. Still, they had to look in. Scary. Out of it and back on. Happy ending. Most got their Duke of Edinburgh silver awards. Others got their bronze.